Hi, I'm Alan Jones, executive editor for Boating World magazine. Today I'm checking out the Yamaha VX Cruiser with Andrew Cullen, who's the marketing and communications manager. How you doing, Andrew?
Good.
Now, this is the most popular personal watercraft on the planet, and you guys are changing it?
That's right, yeah. This was the number one seller in 2009, and it has been since its inception. And what we did this year is to try to make it even better and deliver even more value to the entry-level buyer. And we've done that by expanding the driver's compartment by about 4 inches, offering up more legroom. This is all achieved through a new deck design that includes a greater storage box and just overall more space for the driver and for the passenger.
It's a really high-end looking seat, too.
It is, and that's what comes on the Cruiser model in the lineup. There's three different versions of the VX. There's the Sport, the Deluxe, and the Cruiser. What we're looking at is the Cruiser. It's got the seat backs for plush comfort for the driver and for the passenger.
Now, as far as your controls here, what are we looking at there?
Well, I mean, this one thing to note about the Yamaha VX is that it's the most fuel-efficient watercraft in the industry. It has been for many years. In 2010, we've taken it even a step further and remapped the engine to provide 10% better fuel efficiency on top of what was already industry-leading. So that's another big advancement toward meeting some of the needs of the value buyer. We've also taken a look at some other ways that we can make the ride more fun, and we've done that by repositioning the sponsons, putting a new ride plate into place, and making it overall a more exciting ride for the entry-level buyer.
It's really pretty, too.
Yeah, and this is a new color scheme for 2010. You can tell in the luxury model, such as the VX Cruiser, it's got that gold with the black kind of luxury look to it.
Very classy. Well, thanks, Andrew. Appreciate it.
Yeah, you bet. Thanks, Alan.